You know, we could strike that.
Got Love Overdue. Could you talk about that track?
Hats Off, yeah, that was another tip of the hat. I've always loved that song and Gregory Isaacs. I love nearly all of Gregory's work. There's a certain urgency about it, a truth about it. And so we knew we were going to do it. Let's do it. Give me a reggae beat, Steve.
Who's going to hold us, please, we try? Now that she's gone out of my life. Who's going to make me feel the way she used to do? Now that my love is over.
I've always loved reggae. Basically, I happened to start living in Jamaica in 71, 72, just as reggae's catching fire. You know, in fact, Catch a Fire had just come out, Bob Marley, and Jimmy Cliff, Art of They Come. There was a whole explosion that year, and I'm living there. In the early days of rock and roll, I felt the same sort of energy and joy and sense of discovery amongst people that they had found their voice.
Rasta, me say love, love, love.
Jamaica provided an amazing burst of talent and energy. It's very refreshing to me. Yeah, yeah. And just sort of back in the beginning of something again. What I really love about reggae, it's also natural, you know, there's none of this forced stuff. And at that time I was getting really sick of rock music. Rock and roll I never get sick of, but there was less and less of that and more rock music, which is actually a white man's version. It turns out to be like, they turn it into a march, basically, you know, we are rocking. Yeah, I mean, eventually, that's their version of rock. You know, it's like, excuse me, I prefer the roll. And that's when the Cats, the Jamaican guys, came in with the horns. Luckily, Steve's very well connected. But what we need here is a sort of Jamaican horn section.
Okay. Man, we need some more smoke. Man. Get some weed going in this, man. Come on.
I can
man.
Do that.
Yeah. We got a red, black, and green scarf or something. Can we get Keith's headband?
Man, I'm not going to dress in this. Okay, I will.
Whose voice is gonna say goodnight? Now that she's gone out of my sight, who's gonna tell me lies and let me think they're true? And now that my love is overdue.